It's Kippresso time again, and today we take a closer look at cam action indexing plungers. I could explain how cool this special kind of indexing plunger is, because if you turn the handle about 180 degrees, the pin at the front moves inwards and your part is free. And I can talk about it's available with an outside thread, so you can screw it in, you can press it in, or you can weld it in if you want to. And the part is available in stainless steel or steel. Was that a great espresso?